All right. Ha! How you like me now? That's what you get. Man, what a night that was. We gotta get back. We got pictures of the harvester. Took out the bodyguards for the optional mission. So it was three grand for the priority, for the primary mission. Secondary was to take out the four bodyguards, which we did. That's another grand on top of the three, so it's four total. Still not going to be enough to get our M4, and I really think we need the M4 for the next mission. See, all this open space, I feel like there should be buildings here, man. Should we try it? Let's do it. Fuck them. How much health I got? None. Not good. Katya is over there, though. I'm not really worried about that bitch. Are they coming down? Shut up. There he is. Got one. Got another one. I forgot. Nice. I got no shells. That was it. What you talking about?
The block post was part of the Soviet Army's attempt to take control of the situation in the first days following the event. But the boys who manned it? There was no way they could have done anything or helped anyone.
Another one.
They all got so sick. And they were confused.
Confused?
They have been preparing for war.
Yeah.
Even nuclear war.
A lot of good that did.
But they couldn't have expected something like this. Whatever it was. Whatever it is.
Yeah, whatever it is.
Maybe it's just the Earth. Tired of us.
Doubt it. Alright, they were up there, right? Oh, shit. Y'all had a nice little crib in here, okay. It's gotta be some health or something. Come on, really? Health. Alright. What's this? Spawn. Got him. Nice. He's way down there. Let's see if I can get him. Got him. Another one. Now? Take that. Is that it? There it is. Another one. Back here. Wait, is this artifact? Oh, what is this? Oh, come on. Let's roll. Now I'm moving slow. Another one. Call that the alley-oop. Alright, let's roll. What the hell is that? Forgot I had this. Nice. Why is it that far? That was it? Alright, let's roll. Home sweet home. Nice. All right. Let's get all these first, all these artifacts. Or not artifacts, cores. Holy shit. But they ain't worth nothing. Alright, so we know we need health. Alright. 7,000, there's no way. All right. D's over. All right. How much is that to repair? We can do that. 6 hours. There ain't no way. That's crazy. Oh, that's some bullshit. All right. Ain't that a bitch? I need more of that. Let's do this. All right. There we go. So we need to clean this up. Come on. Should be close. We need to catch some Z's. There it is, 6 grand, baby. Retrieve the documents from the catacombs under the motor pool. Bring back the time bubble artifact. There should be one at the indicated location. Turn on generator at the factory to open the catacombs door. Great. Let's do it. I need food. Let's go get some candy bars. Now let's get pineapples. How's it dirty already? Alright, we're golden. It's cool, I'm gonna sell this when it's ready. Nice. That was quick. What? 160? Now that's some bullshit. That's some Billy Jack bullshit. What's this one? Slugs, that's what we want. Three boxes of Glock ammo plus our two filled. Oh, wait. I need to try and clean up these magazines. There we go. Alright, that'll do. Let's ride out. We are broke as shit. I need this $6,000. Got my headlamp though. So we get the time bubble from there. That's an artifact. We gotta turn on the generator here at the factory and get into the catacombs there. Sounds like fun. Not really. Spawn already. Shit. Starting with me already, folks. Starting already. They just can't leave your boy alone, man. That's the crane. We gotta go to the factory, and I'm sure there's gonna be some serious resistance. That I am most likely not ready for. Water smells like ass. Now I'm gonna smell like ass. Ew. Hopefully there's no sharkies. There we go. Now my clothes stink. Jesus. Oh! We know how much I'm a bitch underwater. This way. Artifacts? Come on. Not that way. I don't want no parts of that right now. Good to know I can hide in there. Here. Bitch. That's what you get. I should have put a slug in both of you. Should go up in the crane. Look at it, it's all broken apart. that noise? I don't know what that noise is. Is that coming from over here? I don't know what that is. Sounds like here. Take his probes. Slider. Let's get this out. See if we can get him. He's not going to stop. Shit. Him. Where's that slider? Gotta go. Come on. Got him. Look at that. Didn't panic one bit. Nice. We'll sleep in here for the night. I don't need any of that. What are we looking like? Good. Oh. Holy shit. That's different. That was close. Let's go this way. Where is he? Come on, fucker. Got him. Out. Oh shit. Gotta go. Need cover. Did I drop my mag? Let's get him. Headshot, bitch. Suck on that. Good. Is that the only one? Got him. Shit. Oh, I'm about to die. Okay. Come on. Come up here, bitch. Shit. Fuck me, Jesus. There we go. Cat's here. What up, dog? Yeah. There we go. Gun box. Excuse me. Take it. There we go. I just had a mag for that too. All right.
My mother worked at the factory. Long days, what with that commute.
All right.
She liked it all right. Mostly because she got on well with her team. She was a strong woman. Everyone respected her. She said she didn't want for me to work at a factory or anything like that. She didn't think I was built for it. Too soft.
Shit.
Too impressionable. And I got good grades, especially in Russian and literature. So she wanted me to go to university and become a secondary school teacher. I liked to read. And I was always helping my classmates with their homework. So I thought that's what I wanted too. Maybe it's still what I want. Do you think I could be?
You know where I'm at.
If we ever leave this place?
Shit! Got him. Oh, this shit is going crazy. But that generator opened the door. I keep forgetting I got my headlamp. Oh, I don't like this. Fuck! I see him. Can't climb that. Got him. There we go. Let's go. Okay, where? is this coming from? Shit.
UNPSC,
come on.
Explorer 12, log 8-17, Harvester.
How you like me now? That's what you get. All right. Where the hell is this entrance, dude? Oh boy. Not good. Oh, this is gonna be rough. I don't even think I'm in the right place. I really don't. But maybe I could find some goodies. Maybe not. No. I hope that's not like alerting them. Shut up. Nothing. All right. Ooh. What is this? Goggles? Cool. The fuck's that gonna do, dog? Please be something good. Fucking monoc- Ooh! I'll take it. Score! Okay. I'll take that. Oh, definitely need this. Give me that. Why can't I take this? Is that an empty can? This is where I'm supposed to be. Right here, bitch. Come get some. I don't like this one bit. Not at all. Oh, come on. Yeah, I don't like this. Sick. Oh, that is spooky. Real spooky shit. Hi, you hiding in the vent, buddy? It's starting to rain. Alright, I'm assuming I'm going the right way. Hi! You little bitch. Alright. What was that? What am I looking for? Retrieve the documents from the catacombs under the motor pool. There they go. Got it. Alright, now I can go back. Thank you, Jesus. Let's go the way I came. Follow the trail of dead bodies. That's all I gotta do. There we go. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Can't see. sleep in here with all the noise. What was that? Need a couple pineapples. Leave that one here. All right, folks. Let's get to it.